Which Linux Mint version is the best?
Almost any Mint version is better than Ubuntu, given how many people hate the Unity desktop.
What about Mint's versions?
Mint's Mate version is more stable and works on a wider range of hardware. Mint Cinnamon is sometimes considered to have a sweeter user interface.
What's another difference between the two?
Linux Mate is a classic design with a lightweight infrastructure. Cinnamon has more features, more graphics and more resource usage.
I've heard complaints about them.
Linux Mint Cinnamon has problems with Steam, but has more support for multimedia files problems.
I thought there were Mint versions with numbers and names.
The Mint standard version with whatever the latest sequence number is the simplest option. Use the hassle-free environment to get used to the OS, and you can update the UI later.
Maya, Mint version 13, is supported through 2017.
There's a Mint 15 too. But I do like the fact that Mint supports its OS versions for years, unlike Fedora where they abandon it as soon as they have it fixed.
What's the latest and greatest version?
Mint 17 is supported through 2019. They give those packages really weird names, like 16 being saucy, 15 being raring, 17 being trusty, along with a feminine name.
Version 13 was Maya and Ubuntu precise.
At least the female names are kind of like the naming convention for hurricanes.
It sounds like Mint has a lot of compatible versions to choose from. And I can always put in VirtualBox and test drive other distributions.
It's way better than Fedora. Mint has stable editions they roll out and then support it for years.
Fedora has a 12-month distribution cycle, and they release buggy versions and call them enhancements.
Which is why Mint is regularly landing top on the distribution watchlists.